Nike got some dope shoes and commercials, but what they don't say is that there's a price to pay. While we walk the streets with the latest Air Jordans on our feet, these women working their ass off to the beat of a machine somewhere in Indonesia. 12 hours a day to make sure that they please ya. Plus with a dictator running things, unions got no voice, so people there simply got no choice. Cause the kids gotta eat, the landlord wants his rent. Now they got three shitty jobs till at the end all their money is spent. Yo, they can't save no dough to move to somewhere nice. That's what I mean when I say there's a price. I can't sit here in the rich part of the globe and say these shoes are dope, when it keeps people in hell with no hope for a better tomorrow. It's getting worse every day. Some of them are indeed sure they're gonna get paid. I feel cheated and betrayed. This for all the pairs of Nikes that I paid. People been exploited and enslaved. Now I manifest my discontent. See, Nike, I disagree with your whole employment policy. It's a shame not worth the name of a Greek goddess. That's why in my eyes this shit ain't no longer the hottest. What you do is pure exploitation, and I disagree, cause it's my money that you're wasting. Been lying to every single one of us, and that's a fact. Today we know exactly what goes on, it's time to act. It's hard for me too, cause they got some tight gear, but you gotta know what you want in this life, my dear. What matters most? Your looks or people being oppressed? You don't care, I guess you'd rather just dress up and impress. But I ain't living no lies, so I try to be consequent when I ride. That's why the newest Air Max don't get me high.
Listen to this.
I'd like to see Jordan and Pippen severing their ties with Nike, cause their propaganda full of lies. Then they be a role model to me. Completely freakish in the end, it's all business and industry. They want all of us to wear the same shoes, and we do not. Tell me who's guilty. It's Chinese women are singing the sneaker blues with hands bruised and nothing but disgust for our your life. Man, be honest, would you trust somebody marketing a freedom myth, but at the same time treating you like shit? You don't even get paid $3 a day. Hey, what's up with that? It ain't right, so Mr. Philip Knight, don't tell me I'm just an MC with a lot of nerve, when you know it's you a criminal just getting what he deserves. Nike used to be my number one, with no question, but today you're giving my conscience an indigestion. Over this planet making oceans of money, but you can't buy my mind, cause something smells funny. The reality is that you got no ethics, no morality, just a marketing strategy. But so what if your bigger David killed Goliath too? And if you don't change, the same just might happen to you. Consider yourself lucky, today it's just a warning that you get. Live by your own rules and just do it. First of all, pay them properly. Secondly, treat them as human beings, not as company property. You call that a drastic measure? For me it is a pleasure to propose. Is the solidarity something that I treasure? That's the Nike and all big companies. But individuals also gotta take their responsibilities, cause we can spend all our money, buy a house full of stuff, but at the end of the day, most still ain't got enough. Keep consuming, that's what corporations want us to do. But this system cannot exist without me and you. So we as a hip hop nation have to start asking ourselves if we want this world's major corporations dominating our lives, telling us what to eat and wear. It might be all the same to you, but I care, so I share what I know. Food beats and a voice, men and women, it's up to us to make the right choice.